other ones.
This is all we, this is all of us, right?
Yeah.
This should be. Alright, so let's mount up this room.
Do we have respawn still got?
Alright.
Call army message. Hunter north of our fob is friendly. I repeat, hunter north of our fob is friendly.
They're on the same road, but they're falling behind. They're being slow boxes.
Alright, hold up, Wyoming. Let them catch it up. I don't want to get too much space.
Active.
Oh, cool. We're beyond the front line, though.
No, we're not past it yet.
No, our guys are.
Forces.
Where to now? Where to?
Make a right turn. Then make an immediate left.
Yeah.
Game.
Cheers.
I take it the grey barriers are uncrossable.
I've got it. First alpha this command.
Okay, go ahead.
Can you swing around to the enemy FOB mark position, please? They're starting to push that direction.
Yeah, roger that. We're en route. Alright,
keep
going straight through this intersection. At the next intersection, bust a hard right.
Roger.
One alpha to command.
This is a dead end.
Go.
Left.
Are we supposed to...
Fuck's sake.
Do we have to stay inside the grey lines, or can we maneuver outside of that?
You can be outside of it, but I don't think you'll have any influence on the front line moving. So preferably stay inside.
We might use that to try to get Overwatch over the fob. Over.
Yeah, that's fine.
Right.
Out.
Right, turn this crossroads.
Stop it.
Did you break the fucking vehicle?
Yeah.
Yep.
Sort of. Right. Who's a repair specialist?
None of us.
Right, get outside of the surface road for our fob. We got this bit.
Yeah, they told us their stamina wasn't going to be on, but it's definitely on it.
Oh, let's get humping.
I gotta listen to my guy run around like a fucking asthmatic patient.
Right, stop here, Tom.
Right, get the fuck out of my van.
Out. Go back together.
You all clear of the back?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm reversing.
What are your frames like, Steven?
60.
Isn't it magical?
I'm very happy.
I'm sure you want us to wait here with you, or we'll carry on?
Yeah. We're gonna move as one.
Alright. That's good.
Well, let me check and make sure if any... I don't have any fucking binos. Anybody got binos?
Nope.
Negative.
Are we bringing the vehicle as support?
Yeah, let's bring Stanning, get in as gunner, and Wyoming... Well, yeah, you drive, just don't hit any fucking telephone poles. Stay behind me. And watch out for alligators.
Well, at least I won't blow up my whole team with a Panzerfaust. Right, Sennin?
Yeah.
So should I just stay behind?
Yeah, stay behind the infantry.
Why aren't we bringing the vehicle up with us with the MG on it?
We are.
Visibility.
I know you are.
Oh. Fuck me, since Dawn's back, everyone's having a Dawn moment.
That's
what we need some javelins in here.
Right, game faces.
Why don't we have javelins? Actually, they said they had no guided AT. Alright, I hear shots, so.
Right, remember before you order me to fire, you need to verify targets on the hill that I'm firing on.
Does that keep moving and come back down?
Yep, there are no friendlies north of us. Go ahead.
Try progressing some of your guys west or fob. We need some help over here.
Roger that. We were going to try to outflank that enemy hill. You want us to move west now?
Well, if you can send some of them round there and bring just a few guys back, that'd be much appreciated.
Yeah, copy that. Alright, we're going to lose the vehicle now. Stanton and Wyoming take the vehicle to the west and support that friendly infantry. They're getting overrun. The rest of us are going to try to push to put pressure off. You could rejoin
all
us.
Alright.
Yeah.
Turreted 5 people on the far left.
Holy shit.
Where's this coming from? Are you down?
Yeah.
He's down.
Get out, get out.
I'm not getting out.
Let's roll. Stay. We gotta move.
Sniper to a 12.
That's a sniper, I think.
Yeah, it is a sniper, but he's not hitting me.
Well, he shot me right out of the car.
A line, guys, a line, not a fucking gaggle fuck.
Line or a column?
When you're sprinting,
line. A column is a column, a line is a line. I call for a line.
A line is flat and people are fucking everywhere.
So I guess one is coming in.
Got a guy up the hill, sniper. Move in behind. Can you still just move
yeah,
behind
he's up there, just
yeah, don't
left.
Fire
just
yet. Don't fire till we're right on top of. Keep moving, guys. These motherfuckers don't even know we're here yet.
So a vehicle at the top of the hill.
Copy.
Have any explosive shots?
50 meters drops.
Right, a little bit more.
Stan, are you putting fire on that hill?
Yes.
You made that sniper run.
What?
You made that enemy sniper run like a bitch.
Good. He was the one that shot Wyoming.
I'll be back in like 1 minute. I'm in the
contact
truck.
Left, contact left.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I'm down.
Got 3 kills.
Frag out someone, frag out.
Taking cover.
Patching myself up.
Tom, where are those frags are heading? Do you want to put fire on those frags?
Frag out.
Good throw.
Wyoming, where are you?
Inbound with the chopper, 30 seconds.
Frag out. Are you going in a chopper?
Say again.
Oh, what the?
Moving up to that position. Move up to where we killed those guys. It's a good hard point.
Let me know what the super rip is so I can get on the horn and tell him what's up.
Fob spotted, enemy chopper as well spotted.
Do we control that hill?
Yes we do, I'm up there, I'm on the rock at the moment, just where we found him. West, sorry.
Mm. Inbound chopper.
Oh shit, I'm getting shot at.
Where from? Find out where.
Enemy.
No idea, no idea. That's I think northwest.
Enemy chopper landing to our east.
Enemy chopper landing to the north east side of the
get
mountain.
Get up
this
hill. Beggar, follow me, let's get his chopper. I can hear it's right up this hill.
Zach.
Let's get it, let's go.
Wyoming, get up here. Just get to a hard point, hold a position.
Copy. He's taking off again.
Copy that, he's probably
he might have dropped guys behind us.
Yeah, he's dropped off. I've got 4 guys down there.
I guess I do.
Okay,
four.
I'm in the 2-story building.
Oh, encountering new problems.
I see you, Tom. Alright. We're on your right. So.
Grenades coming in. Get some frags down there if you can.
Roger.
I'm treating
frag
myself.
Out.
Hit him hard, come on. They're coming up, but they're pushing to the east more.
Tom, I'm flanking right side.
They're flanking east, they're flanking east.
Yeah, they're flanking east. I'm trying to keep them from coming west at the moment.
Hey, can you hear me?
Got contact southeast out of this building.
Oh shit, right side!
Break, break, all army message.
He's
all
up,
in base, board chopper, please.
A lot of them on the east side, guys.
East side, flanking heavy.
Yep.
Where the fuck is this heli taking us?
No idea.
Okay, we're getting dropped off in Rodopoli or whatever the fuck it is.
Yeah.
Hell's these on the other side of the line.
I wanna get off in that.
Shakira.
And if we go to Shakira, we need to make sure we keep our eyes south because there's gonna be guys south of us.
Wherever.
I might just download that to my soundboard right now.
All One out for the command, you want us to move to Chakra or Shakira or whatever?
Shakira.
Oh, yeah, go ahead. Yep, progress into that town and push the left side of the front line up as much as possible.
They're gonna
copy that. Yeah, they want us to go there and rape some babies, so let's do it. Yeah, now we're heading due west. We're gonna go into the town, guys.
Yes.
Oh.
It's so gonna be copy away.
Big.
Oh, fuck's sake. Enough already. Right, Abjur, you've had someone die in the storage yard to the northwest of you, so there's enemies quite nearby.
Worth it, line, every second.
In fact, the line's just moved over and someone else has just died in that storage area.
Down.
Yeah, we are now beyond the line. Okay, chop the crew out.
Start heading west. Okay, down there in the bushes. Somewhere.
Let's a little more to the south, guys. Try and catch up with Abshire. We got time.
None.
Hey, because there's no shack tag, you have to tell me if you're moving out from this position.
Yeah.
Move parallel with this wall, I've got you covered, just keep moving.
You can also take your GPS.
Keep moving straight. Yeah, straight on that way, yep.
Alright, we're moving up, guys. Move around, Tom.
Oh shit, I came in with the wrong profile, didn't I?
Doesn't really matter.
Wyoming, you wanna come with me up there?
Sure.
Hoof in, Abshire, keep us covered.
Well, we're 300 meters behind us. Be erased.
Alright, hold up. We're gonna hold up inside this building real quick till you guys catch up.
Enemy chopper spotted.
Enemy chopper. Enemy chopper.
Spotted to the west, direct west.
I've got a shot, I can take it out, knock out.
Wait for it to land. Should I spray it?
It has. I believe it has.
Let's drop the troops out northwest. Don't have a shot, it's behind the... Oh, negative, it's landing, wait a minute.
It's landing on the side of the cliff. Right,
anyone have AT?
Can't pop shots, no way.
We should, no pop shots. Right, we should move up while we can, John. We've still got the time. There's enough space.
I want to try to wait for, we got four guys that need to catch up with us.
Right, they can
almost,
hold up.
We're almost done here.
Yeah, right, go, we'll catch up.
Okay,
take
let's
point
go.
Off.
Let's go. Let's set up in a house and wait for
push 320, them. Push 320 through the buildings. 320 through the buildings.
Right on your back, Tom.
Shots!
Just seen an infantry go down towards our north. Guys pushing out.
Contact front!
Frag over the wall, get frag over the wall. Frag over the wall.
Frag out!
Right, I'm with you, Wyoming. Good to go.
Friendly's coming in.
I'm sure I'm on your six.
I'm pulling wide to your left. Right, chase it down. Listen. Chase it down in the Ifrit. We've got this place covered. FOB style. Chase it down.
Where did they go?
212.
They went to direct 200 degrees. Not spotted.
On this road.
get it fixed after the exit system, but also I didn't get bored when I was fixed up.
I'll give it a whirl. I'm just simulating it. Hell yeah, Superman mode on. Jungle shit is awesome to get into.
Yeah, I love it.
You see the construction site to our east? Fuck,
second fire!
Fuck.
What direction is the fire from?
Northeast, northeast. Holy fuck.
It was our 2 o'clock when we were in.
I think my controls changed again.
Just what I thought might happen if we cut across there.
Did everyone die?
Pretty much.
Holy shit.
I mean, whatever option you got there.
Stay below the black line and push west first and come up to the engagement area.
It's still open.
Scratch one.
It's not as open as that middle bit there though.
Oh, it's open as fuck down south, though, or where you were talking about. Because that's where I watched you guys come up with the Ifrit. You can see clear as day. I mean, that's all open right there. It's just... I almost would rather come in... Well, I know what I want to do, but... They didn't have...
Are we getting on this heli?
Yeah. Where's this this fucker's
wow.
taking us to?
Spider Horse Squad moving here. Underworld. About 178, 141, 44. Counting these five guys.
This guy's taking us in on the east.
Yeah, we're going to the east this time.
Oh, boy.
He's not paying attention to who's in his bird.
Still.
Oh boy, guys, it's scary.
We're so greatly out. I think we need to hold hill 83 at grid 200.
That's taking us to the west side again.
Say not west. You sounded like you said northwest.
In case we find an enemy FOB
outside.
Yeah, I got.
Come in.
If we keep pushing up, they'll have possible visual.
Probably drop troops.
Break all army message. Everybody on the left, move up to our FOB and push as hard as you can.
Get that shooting.
Hold fire.
First Alpha, this is Command.
Chop.
Yeah, go.
You got the enemy FOB northwest of your position. Please engage and attack it immediately.
Let's copy get that. It. I've got a satchel charge. We can blow it up.
Alright, let's move. We're taking this FOB. Alright,
right,
I got smoke.
Whoa.
Oh, back up.
Through the door. Someone shooting through the door.
Okay, coming through the door now.
Hold. Okay, so my rounds won't go through the fucking door, but his will.
Jesus Christ.
We've got enemies outside.
He's inside the building.
Yeah, he's inside the building. I killed his mate there.
What building? What building? What building? Entry the building.
The main, the two-door building that the guys went in. He's in the south side now. He should be coming out onto the main road, but he's by that white smoke. The building with the white smoke.
The white smoke.
South side.
He's down.
No, he's inside that building.
Well, there is one dead guy inside that building.
Yeah, there's another guy. This is the building next to it.
Copy.
Chopper.
Entering.
Actually.
Actually, he's down. Fucking squad here.
What? Mega, Wyoming is north side of the town. He is not near the George.
Copy.
Everything that has lightish armor, shoot it.
Where the hell is all this people? Oh, there.
He's landing us at that American flag, apparently.
Just died. They're laying in the fields, I suppose. Just got lit up by two or three people.
By a hunter, I think. It's a HMG.
We can push from there, maybe.
First Alpha, this is Command.
Yeah, go ahead.
Negative on the LZ on Dorota. Just go from LZ fallback and push up on the right. We're getting pushed
copy
back
that.
Quite badly.
What the fuck's LZ fallback?
It's marked.
It's the American flag.
Hashtag America.
Direction. I just went to you, Wyoming.
340, there's a white building, but there's bushes to the left. Closer than that. Oh, it's really difficult to describe, but he's in line with the trees. If it is anything.
We're in their territory.
I'm not sure what it was. Okay, negative, it's an army, some fucking shit.
There is, obviously, there is no one on, of them on the right, and they're still pushing for some reason.
Tell them to, oh, I just spotted some.
Possibly they're
I
outside,
see at least
outside
guys.
Of the zone and pushing.
Where?
Literally on your guys is, 9, about 10.
You, so between
one
us
guy,
two.
He was about in that forest on your 300 degrees. Forest, no, bushes.
Did we have a friendly
save?
Yeah,
that's right.
Yeah,
should
fuck be. Yeah, dude, we're engaging a hand-to-hand and bayonets.
That's the good stuff, that's the way to do it.
Abshire, tell him their pilot's retarded, we need another pilot. He's just crashing at base.
Yeah, when I put a command, we're gonna need somebody else to fly. This guy keeps crashing at base, apparently, over.
Watch out, the other guy's flanking you. I'm gonna try to get him.
I'll see if I can jump into this helicopter.
Just copy that, he was just having some connection issues. He's alright now.
Oh, pilot can get
special
in.
One. That's
perfect.
Yeah, but
it's a sniper pilot.
Let's move up on that FOB.
Don't get spread too thin, man. Don't get spread too thin.
Oh, apparently I was kicked.
Shit, there's enemy chopping anywhere here.
Come on, move up to the FOB.
Goes
you get
to
the FOB, or
Gonna put a satchel charge on it. Fully blow
it. It's not gonna do anything.
Smithereens. Sure about that?
Well, I mean, it'll blow it up. I mean,
yeah. That's what I'm planning to do.
Why me? You're on the hill now.
Yeah, yeah, I'm on the hill. I'm on the hill. Got boys in the forest. I'm gonna enter the FOB.
Are you still alive?
No.
Roger, watch yourself, because you're sticking out like a sore thumb.
First Alpha, this is Command.
Go.
Can you guys push west towards Dordia? Just south of it.
Copy that.
Seems to be a large infantry presence in the middle.
Yeah, rally up on us. We gotta start pushing west.
This fucking bullet's dropping us off the west.
I think we got a shooter here at the house.
That's a damage.
Yeah.
Marty, stay in this alley.
Bro.
Yep, so
break all army message, fall back to LZ Johnny, we're gonna set up our last defense fob.
Are you serious?
This pilot, I think, is taking seats, is he?
What the fuck?
We're going to Dorita, we're gonna push south from there. I wanna outflank them and come from behind and just fucking murder them.
Sounds fucking good to me.
If
Chopper.
It works, I mean, we Chopper. Could just go across this hill and get shot the fuck up. I got two or three of them fuckers just then.
I got a HMG camping in Dorita. Two guys hit.
Hey, Tom.
Yep.
You're number two on the server, bro.
Yep, so
break all army message, fall back to LZ Johnny, we're gonna set up our last defense fob.
Are you serious?
This pilot, I think, is taking seats, is he?
What the fuck?
We're going to Dorita, we're gonna push south from there. I wanna outflank them and come from behind and just fucking murder them.
So 300 bullets are waiting to be used.
Shit, I'm almost out of ammo.
What round you taking?
6.5.
Yeah, I got
5.56, whatever this shit is.
I got a few 6.5s.
Just go for 5.56.
That's on our current position.
Alright, I'm gonna hold right here.
The people who are at location, no problem.
Yeah, where are you?
Take a higher point, Zach.
Hold on, I'm gonna check on that.
I mean, I got pistol ammo, so I'm not hurt.
That's it, guys. Thanks for coming. If you could all move up to your main channels for your debriefing, that'd be great. Thank you.
Aww, come on.